I know it's been a really long time since I posted anything. Before I start talking, I am right by the highway. Let me show you guys. The highway's right there. So if it's super loud, I'm really sorry about that. But I'm getting ready to do a photo shoot with my other best friend who you guys have not met yet. You've met Brandy, but you haven't met Amber, so I'm excited for y'all to meet her today. And I'm just gonna do a photo shoot of her because she's gorgeous, and I always bug her about letting me take pictures of her, and she finally said yes. We're just back here in like this little forest looking area, but other than that, yeah. Amber's in the car still getting ready. I'm gonna go see if she needs anything. And then we will get this show on the road. Everybody, this is my other best friend, Amber. This is my Amber, the one that I always talk about. And I just love her so much. We've been friends for like...
4 years?
Yeah.
4 years.
I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah. We met at the church and we just really hit it off. And we've been through a lot.
A lot.
Together. In a good way. In a really good way. But anyway, yeah, I just love her so much. And I wanted you guys to meet her. And she's super gorgeous, like I told you. And...
I'm Amber.
What are you about to go do?
I'm about to go to class.
Okay. And then what?
And then after that, I'm going to go to the class library, to the school library, and finish up my semester.
You guys, she inspires me so much. She's so cool. She gives me ambition. Well, I'm going to let her go. I just wanted y'all to meet her because she's very precious to me.
She's so very precious to me.
I love you.
So precious.
Hey, y'all. It's Brandy. I'm here at the church with Lexi and Jordan and Pastor Lindsay. We're doing a photo shoot for True Image for the website. Here's one of the shirts.
So cute!
And here's some of the bracelets. And Jordan's wearing one of the shirts right now. She looks really cute. So yeah, that's what we're doing. My hair's getting frizzy because it's humid out here, but we're making it work. There she is. She's so cute. And so is Jordan. Look how cute she is. Okay, I'm gonna show y'all Lexi taking pictures of people.
Turn your head the other way.
Tablet.
Yeah, like this way. Yeah.
There's Pastor Lindsay.
Oh, snap, girl. Oh, snap. Now I'm at home. I don't know what the last thing you guys saw was. I assume it had something to do with the photo shoot. But I'm just going to go ahead and vlog for the whole entire weekend. Right now, me and my sister are about to go to the gym and work out. Wow, my shirt looks really dingy. So we just had to run inside from the rain because it's pouring outside. And now we are stretching. Ariel's stretching too. No. Look who joined us. My girl Sam, Samantha.
Yes.
We are done working out. And now, oh my gosh. Now, guess what we're about to do.
Wait.
As you can see, today is the next day and nothing happened yesterday that was supposed to happen. But now, hopefully I don't have lipstick on my teeth. I don't know. But now me and Brandy are getting ready to go and do a photo shoot. We're taking the kids with us because they want to go get out of the house and stuff. I'm going to take some photos of her. She's going to take some photos of me. And yeah, I'm going to try to show you. I know I got to show you a little bit of the shoot with Amber yesterday, but I'm going to try and get more like behind the scenes footage of me actually shooting stuff today. It might be kind of hard. We thought we were going to have like an extra person today, but they're not coming, so it's just going to be us. Brandy, come say hey. Let everybody see how cute you are.
Hey, y'all.
So cute.
Before we get tired and like my hair goes flat and crazy.
No, it's going to be good. So yeah, that's what we're doing today. I was supposed to go see an open house. I was supposed to have a video shoot today, but the weather is just messing everything up. Like, it's supposed to rain, and now it's actually really pretty out here.
Yeah,
so,
nice.
So yeah, let's go.
This is your only kid. Which movie does, what Disney movie has a deer? I'm gonna get out.
Are you recording me?
Of course I am.
Hi. Here I am being a mom and a model all in one. Friend, you look so cute. Oh my goodness.
Oh no, don't do that.
Y'all, we're out here in the field at Keithville Garage. All these people passing by keep honking because she's so dang on fine. So cute. Finally, the photographer gets her own photos.
You guys, though, it's really cool because I've been able to teach Brandy a lot about the camera.
I'm basically a photographer.
Basically.
I think my legs are like getting eaten. I'm pretty sure.
Look at me. So cute. Friend, smile or something.
Oh, I didn't know that you were ready. Here, take
do some spinnies. You're so cute.
Okay. What do you want me to do?
Do some spinnies.
Should I look at the camera when I do it?
No.
Should I hold my dress?
No.
Ready?
Ready. Friend, be...
Get what?
Be more graceful. We finally just got done shooting. I changed my hair and
we're at the ammo center. It smells like poop.
Wait, is this the ammo center?
Yes, it's outdoor and ammo and manure, I guess. It smells like crap.
It really does. Y'all, we've been out here like by the street, so I'm sure you can hear like the cars passing by and everything. Now there's no cars. Okay, there's a car. But yeah, people have been honking at us and doing all kinds of crazy stuff. But now we're done and we're gonna go eat.
Y'all, Lexi squatted to take one of the pictures. That sounded gross, squatted. Anyway, she squatted to take one of the pictures and I think she got some poop on her. But now she has to get in my car.
I don't think it's poop.
It was something brown on your leg.
On my leg?
Yeah. And now my car's gonna smell like poop. It's okay, I love you anyway. At least you look cute. Don't touch my toe again.
You're paranoid. Get out of here. You're going crazy. We're at Southern Classic. I'm so excited. It's really good.
Hi, can I get 2 number 7s, 1 with a sweet tea and honey mustard. What do you want?
A Sprite and barbecue.
And the other one with barbecue sauce and a Sprite. A Sprite for one and sweet tea for the other one.
And a Sprite and a sweet tea?
Yes.
And barbecue and honey mustard?
Yes.
And
that's all.
That's only 14.50.
Thank you.
So it's been a couple days since I vlogged anything. But now we're at Walmart. We're about to go grocery shopping. So I'm going to show y'all what we're getting. And then I'll catch y'all up on the rest of everything after that.
I love food.
Thank you.
starts doing what? We're done grocery shopping and I gotta go back to work. So I'm gonna make all of them put the groceries up at home. Just to give you guys a quick update on what's going on, went grocery shopping, went back to work. The last thing you saw was me and Trey setting up a video shoot. We have Jaden's baseball game and I'll show you guys that as well. And then that's gonna be the end of this vlog because this vlog has been going on since like Friday or Saturday. And yeah. Cubs right now in the little leagues. So do y'all have Cubs shirts that you can make?
I don't have any. We can't do MLB stuff anymore. Okay. Because of copyright laws.
Oh wow.
Stuff like that. I mean, we can come close to what they have, but I can't.
Okay.
You know, we make shirts, let's say, grandma and grandpa and mom and dad, that kind of stuff.
I don't even know what to say now. So we're at my cousin's game. That's for Jaden. Those waters are for Jaden. These three. No, for his game. So we're here at my cousin's game right now. And the last thing you saw, we were at Sports World and the guy was telling me something that was so disappointing, which is that they can't make the shirts the way that I wanted them to. But it's okay. But I have to tell y'all this story. So I was on FaceTime with Brandy whenever we were on the way home from Sports World, and whenever I was on FaceTime with her, it showed up that she was calling me on the other line. And it happens all the time when her phone is like reconnecting or whatever. Maybe this happened to somebody else before, but when I answered the FaceTime call, it was somebody who I had absolutely no idea who she was, never seen her before in my whole entire life. And when I answered, we kind of looked at each other like, ma'am, how did this happen? And she was just looking at me like, who are you? So anyway, me and my sister came up with this whole entire theory that her and her boyfriend are now arguing about why I answered his phone, because she was probably trying to FaceTime her boyfriend and somehow their call got interfered. But anyway, we're walking up on the game. Jaden has a game tonight too, and I'll film that. But right now we're coming to my little cousin's game, and yeah, that's all the information that I have for you so far.
I was afraid they might lock that gate up and I'd be locked in here.
Did he say they wouldn't?
No, he said no, they don't lock it till late. I told him you didn't wait till 7:30.
Yeah, I realized that
Oh yeah. I was pretty good at pitching. I was like, oh, everybody watching me, watch this.
Where's my finger? She's right there. I keep getting super excited about every little thing that happens, and like then it's like dead silence. I'm the only one who's like freaking out. I mean, they're more hype at like the little kids games than they are here. So tell everybody what we're doing.
Are you vlogging already? Is it going?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Hey.
Watch your step. This is my Aunt Terry. This is my mom's sister. And we just got done watching my little cousin play softball, which is her daughter. And now we're going to watch Jaden play and I made her be on my vlog. Do you have
my
any?
My first time ever vlogging. Do I have any what?
Do you have any advice?
Better quit blogging and start jogging so you can clear that ditch.
Oh, that's true.
Any advice for what?
Uh-oh, it's getting wider.
Wait, we have to figure this out.
Good job. See, that's what I was saying when we went back. I would be in bed.
They never talked to each other, but I know that's his mom. And then he was leaving with another lady the other day, so I think they're like not together.
Jaden, what's your secret? Mm-hmm. What's your secret?
Don't try and slug it.
And watch it all the way to the back.
What are you gonna say? He said, I told him to pay attention. He gonna come to the gate talking about, please don't talk to me the whole game. It makes me discouraged.
So Jody has found himself somebody to entertain him throughout the whole entire game. Oh, that's not working because it's not steady.
What was the score? 9-1?
Aww.
TT? Say TT?
We don't teach her how to say do you?
Are you saying cheese to the camera?
Cheese?
Oh, you're fired.
Cheese? All right. I hope you guys enjoyed coming with me on my vlog.
Bye.
Are you telling everybody bye? Bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed coming with me on the past, 4 days, and I'll be posting another video soon. I'm sorry, that was... Okay, you're so sweet, honey. You're so sweet. I love you guys. Say bye.
Bye. See you later.